Hi guys, this is GIS and Remote Sensing Basic YouTube channel. If you're newly watching this channel, just subscribe it for further videos. Today, in this video, we are going to see about perfect location map preparation in RGS. Okay, let's see the video. For this, I have opened on RGS and I'm going to add the data. See, using this data I am going to prepare one proper location map. See, this is the India map, India country map. In that, Tamil Nadu is there. Okay, this is the Tamil Nadu. See, in that Tamil Nadu map, see, this is the study area. For this study area, I am going to prepare on location map. Okay. Let's see the location map preparation steps. For this, we need to add the change the view into layout view. See, this is the layout view. Now it is available in the portrait format. Go to the file, page and print setup. Here you change the view in a landscape format. Okay, see, just move this grid within this white sheet, because only within the white sheet is exportable when the time of completion of location map. Okay, just adjust it, because we need this gap for placing the latitude and longitude. Okay, within this grid I'm going to add two new data frames. Okay, see here, insert data frame option is there, just add it. See, this is the first one data frame, just adjust it and add another data frame. This one is for India map, this one is for Tamil Nadu map, this big one is location, our study area location. Okay, we just change the size for this two grid in a similar, change the width and height for this grid, and you change it for this one also. Okay, now it is completed. If you want the background color of this study area grid, just go to the properties, select the frame. Here you select the background color, which one you want. See, now it is changed, but white color is standard one, so I am going to give the white. Okay, now I am adding the data. Right, this India is, you just move the India shapefile. Here the first data frame, see, it is placed. And Tamil Nadu shapefile, just move in data frame 2. This one is data frame 2. So see, I'm just removing the outline width. See, this is the India shapefile. This is the Tamil Nadu shapefile. You need to add this Tamil Nadu shapefile within the India map for locating the Tamil Nadu location. See here, and you need to add the study area in this place. Just zoom it. C see this is a study area location. You need to add this study area location. Just copy it in this Tamil Nadu map for locating the study area in Tamil Nadu. Just paste it here. Change the color for better view and remove the outline width. See, this is the study area. For this study area, I have downloaded one false color composite image. I have downloaded the Landsat imagery and I have created the false color composite from that. See, this is the false color composite image, satellite image. I am going to use this image for location map. Okay. After this, you need to add the line from the drawing option. Here you select drawing tool is there. If it is not there, you just right click on it and select the draw tool here. Change the line. See, you just click like this because Tamil Nadu is presented here. So I am giving the line here and go to the properties, change symbol option. Change the symbol into the arrow mark, select the arrow mark and increase the size of it and apply it. See, Tamil Nadu is locating in the India here. Okay, like that, in the same way, you just move this study area and go to the properties, increase the size and change the symbol to the arrow mark. Like this. See, after that you just right click on it, go to the properties, select the grid. This is for creating the latitude and longitude coordinates. Okay, go to the new grid option, just give the next option. Here you select the labels only and give the interval as 10 minutes 0 seconds interval. If you want to increase it or decrease it, you change it here. Give the next option. Here you select only major divisions. Just untick it in minor division. Finish it. Okay. See, the latitude and longitude are came, but it is not visible. And the horizontal vertical latitudes are presented in the horizontal format. So we need to change in vertical format. So again go to the properties and select this properties for our created grid. Select the labels here and change the format of the text and increase the size and give it is bold. Here you see vertical label option is there. Only select the left and right, left side and right side. We need a vertical option. Okay, just give it. See, now it is clear. And again, you see all the seconds informations are zero, so the seconds are not recorded. So I am going to remove that seconds. So we maintain only degree and minutes. Go to the properties again. See, here additional properties options are there. You select it. Wait, it is loading. Here label types. Here you select degree and decimal minutes. Okay, just apply it. See, now you see only degree and minutes are there, no seconds are there. Okay. After that, you just add the north arrow from insert option. Select the north arrow from the list. I'm going to use this north arrow. Here, replace it. You just copy the north arrow for this map. Again you copy it. This map. Okay. Next you add the scale bar for the study area map. Go to the insert option and select the scale bar. Select any one scale bar from this list. I'm going to select this and go to the properties. And for this we need number of divisions 2 and number of subdivisions 2. Okay, and division units are kilometer and labels are km. Km in the sense kilometer. Just okay it. See, this is the scale bar. You can adjust here also. Now you see 1 centimeter equal to 7.5 kilometer. Okay. After that, you add the text for this map information. See, insert text option is there. Here the text is presented. You just type it like a India and change the size of it by using change symbol option. Here you select the type, font, and increase the size. See, here this map is India, right? So I am placing here India, and you copy this text and paste it here and change the name as Tamil Nadu. See, this one is Tamil Nadu, and again you copy this and paste it. See, this area, this is actually, this study area is presented near the Bay of Bengal coast. Okay, so I am going to name it as Bay of Bengal. Okay, you can rotate it. You can rotate it left or right, which one you want. Okay. See, this is the Bay of Bengal coast. This is the study area. Okay. If you want to add the latitude and longitude for this grid, you can add by using properties option, grid option. Same process for like this grid. Okay. After adding this text, I am going to add the important locations. See, these are some important locations. I am just increasing the size of the location and different font size. See, these are some important locations. I am going to give the name of these locations. See, name is available but it is not clear. So go to the properties of that save file. Select the font size, font type and size. Change it in bold. See, now it is clear, right? Okay. Now the proper layout is prepared. Now I am going to export it in a JPEG format. Just select the file option. Here export map option is there. Select it and change the name. I am going to do the map name and location map 1. Okay. See, here resolution is there. You want to increase the resolution of this image, just increase it. But 600 is enough for good map. Okay. Now the location map are prepared. Just go to the properties and see, this is the location map 1, right? See, this is the proper location map. you just use this method for creating the best location map. Okay, thank you for watching. Subscribe and share this video. Thank you.